not come back in Jesus' name. It will not come back. You need to take your stand. Because some people are saying, I can't find it now. No, it's not there. Because some people are saying, let me wait a little bit. The minute you are doing that, you are telling the devil that you see, I'm not sure. But when you stand and say, I am healed, praise the Lord. Even if you still feel one time, I am healed. Because that the Bible says that anybody that is sick, let them call for the elders of the church and let them pray over them. The minute you step out for prayer, you enter faith. That is the minute you are healed. Amen. You are fulfilling the scriptures. Let them pray over them, anointing them with oil. Say the prayer of faith will save the sick. So you tell the devil, I obeyed the scriptures. I came out for prayer. They laid hands on me. I am healed. So this thing, hallelujah. In fact, I stood and gave my testimony and I conquer your head with it. I am healed. Praise the Lord. And he will not take that testimony away from you forever. He will never take it away. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I'm teaching you a principle here. You need to knock his head. Whether you still feel half the pain, I am healed. I came to testify that God healed me the day I came out. Amen. Let me see the devil that will bring it back into your life. Amen. Sister Faustina, number one. Okay, number two, raise your hands wherever you are. Those of you that want to give testimony of what God did last week, please come out quickly. Come out quickly. Some of you told me yesterday that there was testimony. Please don't keep it now. Hallelujah. I don't like keeping these testimonies to myself. It's good for them, or else they'll think I'm lying. So please come yourself and come and share it. Praise the Lord.